All right, everybody, welcome back to Bee Mother Reviews, and I hope you enjoyed that unboxing. This is, of course, the brand new premium format figure from Sideshow Collectibles. This is Electra Nachios. Now, as you saw, a fairly straightforward statue to put together. You do get one swap-out arm. This one points out a little bit more straight, so she's sort of pointing her weapon out, turns it into a little bit more of an aggressive pose. If you got the exclusive version, you do get the swap-out katanas for her hands. Now, all the weapons are metal, which is kind of nice. You can hear that. What's nice about that, they come out nice and straight. Now, if they make them out of polystone or resin or whatever, they're almost guaranteed to come out a little bit crooked, it seems. But with metal weapons, nice and straight. So all the weapons turned out very, very nice on this statue. Okay, so Electra, one of my favorite characters. Definitely my favorite female character, and that's a little bit biased there. She's helped by the fact that she's firmly implanted in that Daredevil mythos. Daredevil's my favorite character, so she fits right in. And this was a statue I absolutely had to have because, I mean, Electra, she's dark, she's dangerous, she's exotic, a little bit crazy, but, she's a babe ninja, so, you kind of forgive her for it all. My first impressions of the statue, I saw it for the first time at San Diego Comic-Con last year, and I was blown away. Now, I already had it on pre-order before going to that event, because it was an Electra, and I really wanted one for my collection. But seeing it there, it really blew me away. The pose, the skin tones looked fantastic there. So I was really, really looking forward to this piece. And first impressions, I think they did a very, very nice job with the skin. That was something I was a little concerned about. Would the factories be able to produce that? And I think they've done a nice job. Love the pose even more than I thought I did. The base is very cool. It's got this nice stained glass under the arch there. The nice gargoyles. Lots of wear there. Very, very cool base. It's just a really, really nice statue. And I don't want to give too much away because I'm going to do a full review. But I love the pose. This is another statue that William Harbottle has worked on. And he's kind of a genius. I mean, it's just a fantastic piece from Sideshow. Like I said, going to do a full review. Going to have lots of nice close-ups and photos for you. But for now, hopefully you enjoyed that unboxing. And we're going to have tons more coming from on the channel this year. So stay tuned. And we'll talk to you guys soon.